Hashtag you bet we can. It's a grade five. The lights on. Set to run. Ready now. Set. Away, Caustic Bale away on the average lead. Juna Bale won the start, tackled quickly by Crisis Bale. Very wide Harbour Masters trying to get around them, does so, gets to third, four off the leader. Back to fourth placing came Rough State, behind those in Caustic Bale. Well back was Rockstar Lisa and Fusaichi Khan, tailed off Team Roper leader. Crisis Bale by four, but here comes Harbour Master, he's starting to storm home. Gets within two, making a length now, pills to the outside, comes after Crisis Bale, running on Juna Bale and Caustic Bale, but out in front Harbour Master. Too good. Second. Have a look at Caustic Bale. Rattling home. It's in a photo there with Juna Bale and the tiring Crisis Bale. Then Rough State behind those Fusaichi Khan, Rockstar Lisa, and it was back to the rear and the time is 29.84 for the pink. Harbour Master. He loved it out wide and he does his best work out there and he's too good. 7 second Caustic Bale and 1 third Juna Bale. Four gets fourth Crisis Bale. 8-7-1-4, 29.84. He avoided the trouble early. That was the key to the race. He avoided the trouble early, Harbour Master, and he got up to third down the back, and he was spotting Crisis Bale a good 5 lengths, but you just knew how strong he was going to be. And